Today I am making a bowl for my husband. Yeah, it's not always necessary to wear a tie, but you can wear a bow tie. Or you can make this and also attach it onto a normal tie. So that is what I'm going to do because we have our convention and yeah, we need to look good, isn't it? So this is the first step. You need the ribbon. So the first ribbon is 22 centimeters long, the second is 20 centimeters long, and the third is 18 centimeters long, and the last one is 9 centimeters long. So we are going to create like a three-folded bowl. Okay. I'm going to get started, so I need two hands. Until later. So, as we said, the first bowl we have here. Now we are going to fold it. And with the hot glue gun, you need one if you don't want to sew. And this is the way to go. We have our first bowl. Thank you.
now we have three bows. Now we have to attach them together. So we attach them according to the sizes. And as you see, I'm making two different colors. It's taking on form already, no? So make sure to glue down the ugly side first, no? Wow, it's pretty. Nice. So I bought these ones, but they are really thin. All I wanted them was to be like coming down. That is really, really thin. Okay, so now, I forgot to look for the pin that goes at the back. Let me check out that. Let me make a pause and look for the pin that goes at the back. So now I have to cut out some more ribbons. So here we are going to have 2 times a 25 centimeter. Here I have mine in black and in yellow. Now we need 2 times 20 centimeters. So we have a ruler here. Let me check it out. 2 times 20 centimeters. Is that 20 centimeters? Okay, here we have our 20 centimeters. And in order for them not to frail, we would burn these just lightly. What? That's done already. Oh. I think the guest is done. Okay, we deal with that later. So then we have 2 times 20 centimeters here. Then 1 time the black. And now we need 18 centimeters. Let me look if this is 18. Almost. So we just cut off 2 centimeters from this. But I'm thinking of using more black because I don't have enough of these. So I will put this away and use these thin ribbons instead to make the long ribbon that comes down. And that needs to be 20 centimeters. So we have 2 times 25 centimeters, 2 times 20 centimeters, and 2 times 18 centimeters. So now I have to do the 2 times 18. Yeah, 2 times 18 from this. You can also switch it around and use 2 times 20 and just cut a few from up there. Since I would like to have this one as a longer ribbon. So let me get another 20 centimeter from here. Since I would like to really have this as my long ribbon. The ribbon should not be too long, else it will be in your food when you're eating. So all of these things you have to really do consider. So we have everything there for the moment. These we get in a set. And was, yeah, €2.55. So as for these, we will join them together like this. So, I would not sew this. I know this material with needles. It will pull out it, so I would glue it down. We make sure they are on the same length. Yeah, now we can glue. Let's glue it down. Yeah, I think this is okay. Okay, we could put another dot here. Just a bit. And don't burn. burn yourself like me. Always in my video working with glue stick, I'm always burning myself. Okay, so we have our ribbon here. Yeah. Now what we are going to do is to glue these together like this. And just use what's necessary because the glue stick can make it really nasty. Oh yeah, I found my clip. I am hungry. And it's flat. That's good. I don't want no lumps and bumps under there, because that's what the glue stick does sometimes. So with the glue stick, you have to work really fast. So here we go. We have these, and we have these, and we have our ribbon. Now we have to assemble them together. So I cannot use this one because I don't have any more of it. So I have to cut it. And I have here lace. So, you know, to spice it up a bit. Look, I'm going to cut the lace into 25 centimeters. So let's put those aside first. And measure out the 20 centimeters. Because I cannot be doing this and, you know, not having enough materials. So 25 centimeters here. So 2 times 25 centimeters, so 50. So that's 25. I'm going to cut. I'm going to cut right in here. And then we take the same measurement here and cut here. And then now we will look for the right side of the mesh or the lace always glistens or shines. That's what I said. So we put it here. I'm going to use the glue gun and now put them together. So let's do that. glue together. Now we're doing the next one. Look also for the shine. Yeah. Have to work fast. Okay. Ooh. Now we have two of those. So all we need to do now is take this, and then we are going to glue it on here. On here. And then this two. Here. And here. Nice, no? Or I can do it even the other way around. I can do it here and here. I think it looks better. Then the lace comes in between. Yeah. Let's do it like that. So let me glue again. So let me push the glue stick in a bit more, and now we're going to glue it down on the ribbon, this thin ribbon. And I think this excess I can clip off. It's not really necessary. And that's how it looks at the back. Yeah. And now time for the others. Gluing them on like that. Like that. Oh man, here all we have to be in. So this is what you're supposed to have. Oh, okay. I don't have this squeezer thing, but my scissors is not that sharp, so I can use it just to, you know, hold it down. Wait a minute, let me use the pliers. It's better. So we just squeeze them down together. It's looking lovely already. And now imagine when this is, oh wow, oh, I hope my husband likes it. So now we're going to glue this down on that, and then we have these nice embellishments or decos. Oh, it looks so expensive. Wow. Okay, so it's time to glue these babies together. We have to look now for the middle. Just get the middle first. I need another small bun. Wait a minute. Because the lace, you know, you can't see it that much. So I'm going to take a little bit to put at the front. Just a bit. In here. So that the lace, you know, is seen once more. If necessary. Okay, let's do it. It's better. Just take a little piece. Maybe that is enough. We are going to go in like this. No, not yet. I have to get it in the middle. Now, should I fold it? I'm not sure if I should fold it. Maybe if I fold it. Yes, let's take it back off. Let me just take off this thing and then we fold it. I think when it's fold, it's better. Okay, in order to fold it, I also have to glue it down a bit. And now we fold. Yeah. Folding it is better. Let me clip off that end. So now we are going to put it in here. Yeah. Okay. Let's get this done. Holding is nice. No, is it okay? Yeah. Now let's join them together here. Mm-hmm. So to secure it, I would also put some more. Let's secure it some more. Some more hot glue. On this side as well. Oh. Now let me plug out the glue stick. Again, to squeeze them all together. Here also. Oh, that one is not dry. Look at it. It's pretty. Yes, it's really, really nice. I think the black one, I should have used the black one for this. Still not dry. Okay. Okay. Then now to put on this, we have to glue it on. I have to see when I glue it on that it's opening like this. So we glue it on like that. And we now can take a little paper. No, not a paper, but a little cloth. Maybe a piece of this, just a bit, just a tiny bit. I'm going to glue it on here. And now this on top of that. You have to make sure it's straight. And well secured. And another glue stick. So it must be straight. Is it straight? What do you think? So I'm going to put some more underneath here so as to hold this clip in place. And we are now coming to the final touch up. Clean it up first, you know, these webs. So that's how it is at the back. Who cares how it looks, no? And now the final look. Hi. Is this. We're going to attach on this to that. Not tired. Yeah. And eat something. Right in the middle. And the bow tie is finished. Check it out. Wow, lovely. Yes, so that's it. Even if I want to change it, by putting the ribbon at the back. Yeah, but I'm leaving it. Less is more. Yeah. Wow, my first bow tie. Wow. Ta-da. Okay, we are done. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you could see everything properly. And if you do, give this video a thumbs up. And as always, you will see me in my next video. Bye. And try recreating that. You save yourself money. Money, money, money. Why? Because this costs like around 7 euros, 7 to 8 euros on AliExpress. If you don't believe me, go and check it out. I know it. Yeah. So now I'm going to make myself a black and red one because I need it. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe if you like. And if not, the world won't pass away. Okay. Have a blessed day. And you will see me as always in my next one. Bye. And I did it again. So, the yellow and black, and the red and black. Lovely, 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 isn't it? And you save yourself some coins. And it was very easy to do. Maybe just 20 minutes you needed. I'm just doing a green tux tonight.